Thank you for choosing New Skin Innovation for your hair removal. I am Nicoline Pelster, the owner of New Skin Innovation. We pride ourselves as leaders in the industry. We want you to feel comfortable and secure and know you are an excellent dance. In order for you to receive the most effective treatment, I'm going to walk you through all of the pre-care instructions so that you will know exactly what to expect before you come in, as well as what to expect during your actual treatment. Number one, avoid the following at least 6 weeks prior to your treatment: waxing, hair removal creams or chemicals, tweezing, electrolysis. The reason why we want you to avoid this is because they all remove the hair follicle, which we need present to perform an effective treatment. You also must avoid bleaching as it removes the color. We need the melanin in the hair follicle in order for it to be absorbed by the light of the intense pulse light. Number two, shave. Please shave all areas that are going to be treated prior to your treatment. For most patients, this will be the day before to ensure the hair is not too long or not too smooth. The hair removal works best on just a little bit of stubble. Number three, no tanning 6 weeks prior to your treatment. This includes incidental or direct sun exposure, tanning beds, spray tans, self-tanning. The reason is because they all darken your skin, which with increase of melanin, it increases the risk of a side effect. So make sure you wear an SPF when you are out and about. Number four, clean the area. Please make sure that the area that we will be treating is clean from all products. This includes removal of deodorant, lotion, makeup or sunscreen. All these products may react to the laser. The best is to show up with none of these products. But if you do have them on, we have wipes and alcohol swabs to remove them. Number five, please inform us ahead of time if there's any change in your medical history or if you have started any new medications. The reason for this is we want to make sure that you have the safest treatment possible. There is certain medications that can react to the IPL light. For example, if you take antibiotics or acne medication, it can make you more photosensitive, which could lead to an adverse reaction. Now that we went over all the pre-care instructions, let us go over what you can expect from your hair removal session. IPL hair removal sessions are pretty quick. We apply gel to the area and then we put a small fan on the gel to cool it. This ensures also some more comfort. Areas such as underarms, face and bikini can take up to 10 to 20 minutes, but areas such as legs and half bodies, this can take up to an hour. The best of all is that our treatment is effective on all skin types. You can expect 15 to 20% hair reduction per treatment. On average, patients can expect 4 to 6 sessions and only touch-ups thereafter as needed. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us. Also, to see any other treatments that we offer, please visit us on www.newskinnovation.co.za and also go have a look on our Facebook page. We have loads of before and after pictures there. And do not forget to follow us on social media for exciting offers and exclusive content. Thank you so much. We are looking forward to treating you.